Hello viewers. On the 22nd of August 2020, Seds Care Foundation had an exciting time with kids in Sakumono village. We had opportunity to interact with them and get to know how they feel whilst they are home, whether they are bored, how their daily activities are. We encourage them on washing their hands regularly, as we've all been told to do. We use opportunity to also remind them of the fact that when they return back to school, they still need to observe all protocols due to COVID-19. We believe that cleanliness is next to godliness, so we use opportunity to tell them they should continue to, you know, keep the environment clean, keep personal hygiene and all that. We use opportunity to share with them drinks, we give them snacks and all. We give them face masks. They were so excited. We had a little dance with them here and there. And to some exciting videos, getting all of you. We want to say thank you to our clients all over Ghana. We want to say thank you to our retailers in all the fashion institutions, technical universities, the universities in Ghana, Auntie Ninette, Auntie Vivian. I want to say thanks to Auntie Kukwa, Olive, and all our retailers in almost all the universities and technical universities offering fashion. We want to say thank you to private universities as well, Rios Originate, Joyce Abibio School of Fashion, Escami Fashion, Angelos Fashion, Abyss Creation, Dreams College, and all other private institutions, Genshila Fashion Academy. We are so grateful for all your support so far, recommendation, and then for your students patronizing what we sell, fashion goods, drafting tools, ironing tools, sewing and haberdasheries. We are so grateful to you. We would be doing this periodically, and then 2% of whatever you buy, the profit goes to helping the needy child. It is our dream that we'll be able to support our community, the sick child, the needy child, in whatever form we can. So we assess garments and accessories. We are dedicated, and we are, our aim is to make sure that 2% of what you buy, the profit goes in helping a child who is in need. We will be calling on you once in a while for extra cash, for extra money, so that we can do more for them. We also want to use the opportunity to thank Ghana Business Empire for all the business opportunities they've given us. They've been able to advertise our products on their Facebook TV, on their online radio, and we are so grateful to them. I am so happy to have to be part of a group that are business minded. We have entrepreneurs there, and we share ideas, we motivate each other, and I think it's a good platform, and I would encourage all business and all entrepreneurs to join Ghana Business Empire, because we believe that wealth is for all, genuine wealth for all. And for that reason, if you want to have people know about your product, if you want people to know about what you sell, join Ghana Business Empire. We are so grateful. We pray that God gives us life so that we can continue to do good to each other and support each other any way we can. Seds Care Foundation says motto is to stretch hands to the needy child. Thank you so much for giving us opportunity to be part of the life of kids who needs us. Thank you.
Baby, say vroom vroom. Say cheese like a picture. Shaka post, make us see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka post, make us see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka post, make us see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka post, make us see, take a picture. I got a girl, she a London thing. She wanna roll and smoke one thing. I want to give her a da-
Oh boy, it's okay, hey.
Shaka post, make us see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka post, make us see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka post, make us see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka post, make us see, take a picture. I got a girl, she a London thing. She wanna roll and smoke one thing. I want to give her a diamond ring. But she say other girls like my thing. She make my heart beat say like say boom boom. Next time you're gonna take you to bloom bloom. When we done we go home.